And all set now, ready for racing. And Skyplass looking for the lead. Princess Diana from the outside. Marino Nang Tang Lawa. Then followed by Deferred. And next in line now, Money Machine. On the outside, King Was Awesome. Down from the inside, Sorority Girl. And as they leave the straight, it is still Skyplass, two lengths lead from Princess Gianna. Moving up now in the middle is Marino Nang Tang Lao. As they wheel down the back, Skyplass leads by three quarter length, followed closely now by Marino Nang Tang Lao. Five lengths away, Princess Gianna, Money Machine, and here comes Deeper. Long way back, Sorority Girl, here comes Sharp Mover. While King Was Awesome is now running in the tail of the field inside the last 600. Skyplass in front, leads by half a length. Marino Nang Tang Lao trying hard for the outside second. Five lengths away in third now is Money Machine, then followed by Deeper. And final turn they go, it is still Skyplass. Leads by some three lengths now, followed by Marino Nang Tang Lao and Money Machine. Skyplass in front, followed by Marino Nang Tang Lao, and up the line from start to finish. Winning this race, that's Skyplass, Marino Nang Tang Lao, Deeper, Money Machine, Sharp Mover.
For our race number four from gate to wire, that's 3A horse Skyplass.